Which one am I doing?
Should have brought the air ratchet.
Should have. Oh well.
You still got that marker?
Do I still have the marker?
Yeah.
Why?
I just want to mark one thing.
Mark what thing?
Just one thing on here. Where'd it go? Is it in your pocket?
Nope.
I probably threw it behind your box right there. Fucking piece of shit.
Out with the shit?
It's huge. Fucking car is dripping on me.
Steeda.
Not the wire wheel. Don't use the wire wheel. Do not use the wire wheel.
Once you tighten that up, it'll lift it up.
Hang on. No, I want to be right there.
Grab the deep and we'll put it back up. Nice. Check your tips before we get too far ahead of ourselves here. Looks good. Yeah, everything's straight. Just gotta tighten the front ones up. A little crooked.
What?
Might want to just loosen this and this and just lift this one up a quarter of an inch.
Oh, this is crooked?
Just a little. It's just off kilter a little bit. So loosen the other side too and I'll push up. Don't loosen too much. Just give me... Loosen that one. There we go.
That's straighter?
Much gooder. Yeah, that's better. Excited I am to hear it.
Oh yeah, I'm so pumped.
Yeah. If it sounds better than mine, we're changing my exhaust too. Or you'll come in one day and there'll be an X-pipe on here. These ones tight.
You gonna redo them? Yeah. Then we'll fire it up and let it run.
Yeah, exhaust tips are good. Jeff's ugly mug in the video.
Sweet.